Thumbtack adapter would be used with a camera like this one. This is a 1952 graphics pacemaker crown graphic. And how you'd load the Thumbtack is either, oops, like a regular film motor, just sliding it in underneath the ground glass. Or you can remove the ground glass and install the film holder as a graph lock back, which saves you about a pound. Then to use it, you simply cock the shutter, pull the tab, and fire it. So, if we've got it set up right now, it requires cock, shoot, pull the tab, and tear it off. Cock, shoot, pull the tab and tear it off.